guess I forgot to charge the Senna. You know, it's been there for like a couple of months now. I think I didn't charge it, and now it says low battery. That's one thing I need to figure out. I just need to make sure that I check the batteries on all these guys. I change the cameras, but I guess I missed the Senna. Let's see, as long as it works, it works. Otherwise, I can always see the directions, so I think I'm good. I've never been on this tollway and in the Prosper area, so that's the first time I'm taking this route. So it is pretty as usual. If you have seen my videos, now you're pretty much familiar with how this goes in terms of the Texas back roads. It's pretty open land, and some of the places there are some minor undulations. So look at the beautiful tractor here. So that's what it's all about here in Texas. It's kind of wide open land for now, at least, and blue skies. Yeah, going north to Salina, I think I need to take this road instead of Preston. Preston is all traffic. I think this is still beautiful. I guess when the tollway comes out here, it's going to take up all this land and cut across all these places. But probably we did and gone by then. Or not. Yeah, this is a nice part of the road here. Certainly pretty hot, I guess. The temperature says 73, but if I stop, the jacket feels a little warm. So I better start opening out the vents and stuff like that, I think. Okay, these are some really small roads now. Let's see how this goes. Pretty much watch for traffic here. And gravel roads. Oh man, I better switch to enduro if I hit some gravel. beautiful roads. I see another biker coming in the rearview mirror. That's pretty cool. I guess everybody appreciates a good road here. This is gorgeous. Where I'm going, but hopefully it's gonna take me to the route I was planning, because I picked a pretty small road somewhere for some reason. I'm not sure what I'm doing, but I remember I did not. Getting a little tricky, not often used, so it's beautiful. I just have to be careful, maybe switch to enduro if I see gravel, but I think it should be okay. Oh, it's beautiful, some small flowers. Fantastic. looks like we're up on a slight hill. So you get a good view of all around you.
Some guys trying to get their boat back out, I guess. Bike standing in the background, and here I am chilling out. There's Oklahoma there, there's the bridge on 377. This takes you across. It is beautiful.
Okay, we're ready to go. Let's head on over. Okay, welcome to Texas. Welcome to Texas.